Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
I shot the crap out of my play dice, and you can go visit their grave site. It ain't no debating, Tony heavyweight, and I'm sunning these niggas, yeah, daylight. Let them up, put them down, call it sunset. Known to bang with two sticks like a drum set.
Oh, shit. What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Today, we are reacting to Queen Bree, Never End, Twerk / Dance Freestyle. Let's get straight to it. I swear I'm the dumbest. I gotta be the dumbest. I was sitting there looking. The screen went black, and I was just sitting there staring. I'm on some type of drugs. Some type of Molly. Some type of Zanny. Some shit. I don't fucking know. Maybe it's the Queen Bree drug. Queen Bree Facebook. Queen Bree on Facebook. Miss Queen Bree 1113 on Instagram. Queen Bree 24 on Twitter. And Queen Bree 48 on Tiki Toki. Queen Bree, nigga. I got it. She got the motherfucking the pole in this one. Where the dancing shoes at? I know shit. Wait, which one? You think she did the dancing video first? The ballet video first, and then the twerk / dance freestyle. I think she turned up. I think she did the ballet one first, and then this one. Cause you gotta peep her. She got her shoes off, so she just took them off. But she could have slid them on right after this one. I think she went lit route first. I mean, second. I think she did the ballet then. See, Queen Bree, thumbnail, like, look at her. I can't get my fucking foot, like, that's like a fucking ruler, that's like a ruler. I can't get my foot, a ruler off the ground. My shit start hurting. This nigga done lifted her foot. Even if I tried to do that shit, I couldn't hold it like that. How long she, okay, I was about to say. Like, I couldn't hold that shit up there like that. This nigga is different. I like how she incorporated the pole into it. One thing you don't want, look, you don't want me there. Because if I'm there, I got that motherfucking WWE wrestling in my fucking head. So me, I'm running, you know, the ropes. I'm running, I'm swinging through them little bars and shit, swinging through. On me, Quibri, have you ever been to like a freestyle, not a freestyle, but a free running gym, like a parkour gym? Them shit's fun. I remember I went when I was like 11, 12, 13, something like that. Just running, you jumping off and shit, swinging on. That shit be fun, bro, on me. We gotta go to one of that shit. She knew what she was doing. She knew what she was fucking doing. Dude, is she gonna swing through this bar? That's the prediction. Knowing her ass. But she knew what she was doing. This nigga said, Future said, I took a sip of your tea and I ain't. And then, look, oh shit. Fuck. But, parkour gym, she got aggressive with that. Because of the Be careful, you don't want to rip your leg in front of your face. And I wasn't talking about the song. The song is my shit too, but that when she got one leg and she. was new. And she just sat there for a little. I gotta concentrate. Look at this, bro. Just like, I'm about to break my goddamn keyboard, but like, just listen to the beat and watch her body. Just look like the drum, drum. Like, you who? I'm sorry. Oh, she getting elegant now. Oh, spell it. Hell no, I ain't spelling shit. Fucking goodness, how the hell you gonna go from fucking soulful to you was like, oh, doom, doom, like, oh my goodness, this is like picture perfect. Y'all know whenever on basketball and shit like that, they'd be like picture perfect play or some shit, poetry in motion. It's like slow motion, and then it's they do it aggressively fast. That shit. Poetry in motion. It's like it's this snap. I'm seeing a snap. It's like, shit. I'm sorry. Shit. Oh, my finger slips. She's built different. But I promise you, for a minute, I'm sorry I keep pausing, but I thought this nigga was gonna balance on her fucking chin. Strong chin ass. Money hop. She hopped over to the hood. The best of friends. Keep her goddamn feet on the floor. That is rude. I'm just playing. I don't know why I always say that. Oh, I'm thinking of keep your hands to yourself. That's what I'm thinking. What the fuck am I talking about? Okay, I thought it was about to go all the way to you walking towards the camera. I was about to say, shit, come and turn it up. Come and turn me off then. Shit. On me, because you done turned me up. So come and what the fuck? Okay, I just did some shit that I do not know what the hell I just did. Okay. I think I'm fucking some shit up. What the fuck am I doing? Okay, yeah. Fuck. Hey, man. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all right here. Dance moves out of 10. I'm infinity out of infinity. It was new shit every single time. I say this shit. I'm sorry. I'm going to stop saying the same shit, but it's new shit. I got to say it. Fuck it. I'm going to say it. I don't care. I'm using some new shit every single time. No bullshit. Check out all of these reactions over here to the side because those are a lot of the Queen Bree reactions I got up on my YouTube channel. Queenbrie, I appreciate you as always. I love you. I love you. I love you. I appreciate you for being loyal and rocking out with your boy World Class Lifestyle, no cap. I appreciate all of y'all too, the support and shit like that y'all show on Queenbrie. Hey, they just said your name up in the live stream the other day. I was like, hey, this is one talented girl, and then my boy Dran was like, Queenbrie, he know. They know about you. Shit, on me. But hey, man, I appreciate you though, Queenbrie, no cap. I got a special message for y'all. Hi there. Would you want this dumbass in there to react to any song that you want? Well, he charges $5 for any random song and $10 for personal music. So make sure y'all know that. Continue dancing, bitch nigga. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button plus the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video or a live stream. I appreciate y'all. Check out my new album. It's up above. If it's not up above, then it is the first link in the description. Thanks for watching.
If you ever needed me, girl, I was flying to you. Told you that I loved you, girl, I wasn't lying to you.